on the AR-15 I just bought, and let's check it out.
This is a Windham 223, and I think